It is 1:16 a.m. I have just gotten home after a long, eventful night. And I've never been so glad to be home. And yet I can't get out of my car. I'm just like vegging here. Basically, I went out to dinner with a friend, had a great time catching up. Got back to my car only to find this. A broken window, just broken glass everywhere, and like honestly, aside from my piano teacher dying, it's probably the worst thing that's ever happened to me. I mean, it's a terrible feeling, just feeling disrespected and violated, like just having my fucking property vandalized. Called the police came, filed a police report, of course. But I don't think anything was actually stolen. I've looked through everything, and I still, nothing was taken. My car is literally filled with books. It's filled with 3-ring binders for music. Because for those of you who don't know, I'm a professional musician and I'm also a professional actor. So I have scripts in my car. So it's literally books and paper. No electronics. My belt was found outside of the window, so he didn't even steal the belt. I don't know, it's just, you know, it's one of those things where the last month has been rough, and I know the next month is going to be rough financially, so it's like this, anxiety is the wrong word. It's, I can't quite put a word to it, but it's a terrible feeling of like, why now? Of all the times for this to happen, like, of course, like, shit's gonna hit the fan right now. And I know to some of you guys it might not seem like a big deal, but, like, to me it's, like, kind of earth-shattering. I mean, it's not, like, the end of the world. It's not like I lost income or encountered physical harm or anything. It's just, I don't know, it's just different. For something bad like this to happen. I don't know why I'm sharing this. I guess, in a way, honestly, tonight I wanted to make a YouTube video, if I'm being 100% clear. And I didn't think it would be this. I didn't think I would vlog about this. I've actually wanted to create a vlogging channel. And so I guess this is an insight into my life. It's not so exciting, but I've basically been working. And I guess now I'm going to work a little harder to get this window fixed, which is great. But all that to say, God, I need positive vibes, positive energy, positive comments, and love my way. So feel free to leave a comment. that sounds super egotistical, but I think I need it. Okay.